What happened to the slide? Thank you. I'm not. Hello.
Hi, how many?
Two. Thank you. Thank you.
Have a good one. Thanks.
Check out Tomo Gap. It's like a chum supporter to Tomo Islas. Look, I'm going to go to the dollar. Dollar is a ovo je most granični prijelaz za Kanadu ovdje, vidiš. Ajde, ano, prva. Yeah. Morning. Thank you, sir. Thanks. I'm ovdje. Ajde, dođe. Thanks. Thanks, bye. Idemo samo lagano na stepence. Morning. Which way? Not here?
Right down this way. They're collecting the tickets in the green from the fountain.
Thank you. Ovo je super, nego nema reda, ovo je beton. Nikola Tesla se brod zove. Je. Ovo ću kupiti karte u ovom. Ajde. Da. Možeš u torbu uzmem pregledat, ali ne vjerujem, vidjet ćemo.
Tickets?
Yep, I'm sorry.
Oh yes.
That's it?
Okay, yeah.
Got it, thank you.
How are you?
Hello.
Can we have one extra as a souvenir, please?
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
Even better, thank you. You need one? Mom, you need one? Thanks. Which way, over here? Got it. I'm a mom now. A ko ćeš sad tu dok ne krenemo? On ne, u stvari ne može sedat, ne daj. Aha, vidi gore. Ha ha.
The first motor made from this boat entered the river, made of steel and powered by twin diesel engines. We appreciate and enjoy the beauty of this natural world just as much as our thousands of yearly visitors. We know we have a responsibility. That's why we created two of North America's first newly built all-electric vessels. These show up boats offer this
Dobro je, zastav je super.
If you look to your left, you see the American Falls. It is 180 feet high, or about 55 meters. 12,000 years ago, the falls were 7 miles, or about 11 kilometers downriver at Lewisville. You see them now in their present location as an erosion. This happens at a rate of approximately 6 feet, or 2 meters a year. Most of the rock at the base of the falls fell during two spectacular rock slides in 1931 and 1954. The small falls to the right of the American Falls is called the Bridal Path. The walkway at its foot leads to the Cave of the Winds. Separating the American Falls from the Canadian Falls is Bill Knight. Utilizes a solar propulsion system, which includes thrusters in each hull. These eliminate the need for rudders, providing excellent maneuverability in all situations.
Thank you.
Yes, it's all the time. Vidimo samo pravo.